hug. Now to stop roaring. Again. Wanda! Rosie!
Pterodactyl Mom, whenever you're in trouble, just squawk for help.
Oh no!
All right, Rocky, time to lead this parade
all the way to the jungle. Ruff, sausage slinger.
Chicks will get bigger and hungrier in no time. Marshall, Sky, ready?
Yup. But are you sure those pterodactyls will follow me?
Sure. You're like one of the family. Besides, they love smelly fish.
Ew. Wish I hadn't asked.
Let's take to the sky.
Here comes our new ride now, kiddies. Huh? Oh, why won't this silly swipey thing work? Stop, you dino-sized hunk of junk!
Got it!
Whew!
Mayor Humdinger?
Huh? A baby dino? Ooh, you'll be perfect for my new Foggy Bottom Dino Ranch. Come here, little fella.
Oh no! Humdinger is chasing Stevie onto that old broken rock bridge.
We've got to stop them.
Okay, Ryder.
Patrol.
I've got this!
It's okay, Stevie. Just walk slowly toward me.
We need a way to lift him straight up and out.
I know. We could use that tree to pull him up and out, just like Taylor's pinata.
Great idea, Chase. Okay, Chase, use your winch to pull the top of the tree and bend it down over the pit.
Chase is on the dino case.
Try your claw now, Rex.
Okay, Ryder. Ruff, claw! Ready, Tyrese? Okay, one big dino birthday boy going up.
Dino, do this together! Okay, Chase, now ease off your winch and let the palm tree do the rest.
Okay, Ryder, one dino birthday boy going down!
Woo! All right!
Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo!
Happy first birthday, Tyrese.
You're the biggest dino beast,
but your heart's even bigger.
Happy first birthday, Tyrese.
Yay!
Thanks for rescuing Tyrese, Ryder. We wouldn't want to ruin his special day.
You're welcome, Taylor. And if a T-Rex ever needs a lift up, just oh, oh, oh! For help. Rex, let the mama raptor know we're here to help.
Rubber roar, we're gonna move you and your eggs to a safer place, okay?
That dino's getting close. We better move those eggs fast. Rubble, put some palm branches in your scoop to make a nice soft nest.
On it, Ryder!
Rex, use your claw to put the eggs in their new nest.
Let's dino do this. Rep claw! One, two, three. One more to go. Hurry! Oh no! I can't grab it!
Watch out!
Yikes!
Rubble, take the eggs back to Dr. Turbin's compound.
Rubble on the egg duty double. Come on, Mama Raptor.
Rex, we've got a Triceratops to stop.
And a chicken to rescue.
We need something to calm down that Triceratops and lure it back to its habitat.
I know something that Triceratops can't resist.
Sorry, Cat. Incoming! Dino snack delivery service!
Thanks, Guy.
Claw! Hey, boy, I've got a nice snack here for you.
Come on, Chicoletta, I've got ya!
Pups, I need all paws on deck. There's a dinosaur on the loose in Adventure Bay.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Get to your dino rides and meet us out front.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Okay, Pups, be on the lookout for any dino-sized trouble.
How much trouble could one dino cause?
Did you know a brachiosaurus can be almost 90 feet long? So I'd say a lot of trouble.
All right, the PAW Patrol's here to help us.
Quick, Rex, use your dino claw.
I'll get you down faster than a T-Rex eats dinner, which is pretty fast. Dino claw!
Thanks, buddy. That's one cool claw.
Great job, Rex. Now let's fix that ski lift. Rubble, straighten out the pole. And Rocky, get the motor running again.
Rubble, on the double. Green means go!
See what you mean, Sky? Stand by. I'm sending Rex up to talk to it.
On my way, Ryder. Oh, an egg. That explains it.
Ryder, I think I know why the pterodactyl took my bag.
She's using it for a nice, soft, warm nest for her egg.
Roar.
It's okay, Mama Pterodactyl. I just need the stuff in that bag to help a sneezy stego. Uh-oh, I know what that means.
To safety first, and I'll send Sky to rescue her.
Okay, Ryder. Time to dino do this. Ruff! Claw! It's okay, Mama. I'm making sure your egg is safe. Gotcha! Now it's your turn, Mama. Time to fly. That was close. Hey, wait for me!
Whoa!
Hold tight, Ryder!
Uh-oh! I got it. Nice and easy.
Oh. You!
The bone's not the only thing that's loose.
We'll use your harness to get Captain Turbot down.
Strap in, Captain.
Phew.
The perfect dinosaur bone! I will be the paleontologist of the year!
Francois?
I mean, we will be the paleontologist of the year. And the pups!
I do hereby declare this skeleton complete!
Yay!
Gee, for once we aren't the only ones getting excited about a bone.
I think he likes it here.
How can you tell?
Oh, look at that smile!
Ryder, Mayor Humdinger's got the baby T-Rex, and he's heading for the tunnel.
We've got to stop him. Chase?
On the dino case.
Almost there, baby dino.
Sky, meet us at the tar pit.
Roger!
Ooh, finally! The close-up picture I have been waiting for! I cannot get loose! Ooh, a new look! Très chic! No! Get back! A few chips aren't worth getting stuck in this tar! You won't like it, trust me!
Ryder, we need to get them out right now!
Robodog, lower the grabbers from the Dino Patroller into the hole! Rex, go keep the Triceratops calm!
You bet!
Easy, easy. We'll get you out. Time to buckle up, big guy.
Roar. It's okay. Easy.
Robodog, let's bring him up. Good work. Now let's get Francois.
Quick! I am up to my chest in time!
Francois, grab on!
But I cannot move my arms!
Let me try. Dino Claw!
Merci, Rex.
Huh?
Ryder, I found out what's making the Robo Dino go haywire. There's gophers inside it, and they're eating the wires.
Joyriding gophers? We'll be right there.
Oh, thanks, Pops. Just in time for my favorite TV show.
One rescue down, one to go.
Uh-oh. Ryder!
We're on our way, Chase. Rocky, follow me.
Better hurry, Ryder. Looks like we're headed for a fall in a way-deep canyon.
Hang on, Chase. We're gonna lure those gophers out. Rocky, get your peanut launcher.
Peanut launcher loaded.
Fire away, Rocky.
Bye now. See ya.
Ryder, it worked.
So far. Ugh, gotta find the off switch.
Hurry, Chase.
He's on the bridge! Come on!
Wait, Pups! Look!
He's so heavy, the bridge is cracking! Chase, you've got to get the drivers off the bridge!
Chase is on the dino case! Ruff! Megaphone!
Attention drivers! This bridge is now closed due to a dinosaur! Please drive off carefully!
Now what do we do? The bridge is gonna collapse! Whoa! What is that? It looks like a dinosaur!
Actually, it's the Dino Patroller. Since the Brachiosaurus was looking for a friend, I asked Rocky to build one.
But who's that roaring?
Hi, guys!
Rex! Rex! Just in time! Hurry! The bridge! Hey there!
Come on, big guy! Let's get you home! What's he saying, Rex?
He's saying how happy he is to be back with his friend! And now he's saying thank you.
You're welcome. Whenever you have a dino-sized problem, just roar for help.
Oh, I hope Marshall gets here before that T-Rex chomps the whole jungle down. Oh, look who found their mama.
And look who's about to find both of them! Marshall, quick! Use your water cannons to blast that branch from the T-Rex's teeth!
Ruff! Water cannons! Say ah, big guy! I can't get close enough to its teeth! Being a dino dentist is harder than it looks!
We've got to get Marshall up higher!
Old Reliable! It's a geyser that gushes into the air every hour. And it's almost ready to blow!
Great idea! Marshall, drive your ride over that geyser hole. And Rex, try to get the T-Rex to turn toward his fire truck.
Hey there! Yeah, you! Did you know my name's Rex, too? This pup's going up! Uh-oh!
Marshall, now!
Let's do it! It's okay! That was a happy roar. And he says thanks!
That is one big dino! We're gonna need something really big to save him! Robodog, bring the dino patroller! Rex, I'm gonna need your help getting him on board.
Let's dino do this!
Rubble, I need your help to get across.
Rubble on the double!
There he is!
Ryder, the dino patroller can't drive through that hot lava.
No, it can't go through it. But it can go over it! Rubble, push some big boulders in there!
It's rock solid! Go for it!
Let's get him out of here! he saying, Rex?
You don't want to know.
Roar, 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 roar.
Just follow me onto the Dino Patroller. I promise you'll be okay.
Ramp and grab some really big air.
Wait, you mean we're gonna jump over the trench?
Yep. Robo dog, hit it.
Ah, ah. Hang on, big guy.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Almost at the trap stegosaurus, guys. Just a little further.
Did somebody chop down all these trees?
Chomp or chomp? Those look like teeth marks.
Over here!
I'm so glad you're here, Paw Patrol. This Stegosaurus is super stuck.
That's Stegosaurus for hang in there, buddy. We'll get you out.
Okay, Rocky, Rex, move those trees.
On it!
Awesome cooperation, Pups.
Okay, Sky, time to airlift him out of there.
Ah, harness!
Roar, 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 roar.
You can do this. Just get in the sling. That's it.
Roar, roar.
And he's in.
Great job, Rex. Sky, take him up.
Going up. Now I just need to find a place to set him down.
What was that?
Whoa! Easy, baby Stego! I gotta get you on the ground!
Let's roar to the rescue!
Ah! Paw Patrol!
How are we gonna get him out?
Oops! Sorry!
Good idea, Marshall!
Huh?
Marshall, use your water cannons to topple more big rocks. Rex, use your claw to turn the fallen rocks into a staircase.
Oh, I get it. Then Buddy can use it to climb out.
Yeah, and we can get back in time for Christmas.
Claw!
Ready, Marshall? Okay. Stand back, everyone.
Ruff, ruff!
Water cannons! There you go, buddy.
Rex, we need to get you and Buddy out of there now.
Roar, 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 roar.
Come on, Buddy. Follow me.
That was almost a Dino Christmas disaster.
Roar, 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 roar.
Merry Christmas to you too, Buddy.
And a big Dino thanks to you guys too.
You're welcome. Whenever you're trapped in a crevasse at Christmas, just yelp for help.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.